What's up, everyone? This is Bfranx, and welcome back to Cry of Fear. So, in the last episode, I finally found a gun, and I don't know if that makes me feel better or worse about what's going to happen. Anyway, so I've decided I'm going to equip it into a quick slot, because I'm probably never going to use that flashlight, and now I'm just going to move back to where we were before, which was in the hallway. Down here. I'm gonna have to use the key, but it should work fine. Key. Oh god! Those things are freaky. Well, they're on the fourth floor, so we need to move up. That music. Alright. Secret note number 3. Now, as I need to kill some kitties, I stuck the elevator in the hall so only the personnel can access it by secret code. I guess no kitty will find that out, so they'll just have to take the stairs. That's creepy. Stop, do not enter. That means I'm gonna have to enter it later. Wait a second. I was already here. So I really don't want to go up there, but I'll equip my gun and hopefully I can just shoot whatever's up here. Ooh, that was freaky. Wait, if I needed to go to the fourth floor, I'm confused. There's nobody on the fourth floor except this kid. Secret code, eh? Hidden note, hidden note, nope. I can't think of what the code would be. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's a light. Well, I was right. I'm gonna have to go in there. Or maybe not, because I can't. Well, now I'm confused. Can't go that way. Maybe I'm missing something on the floor. Maybe I do have to use this thing. Thank you. Did I enter the door below me by clicking on... That's weird. Well, since going up the stairs didn't work, we'll try going down the stairs. The door to the outside world, huh? Have I already been here? I think I've already been on a floor that's completely dark. I really should keep better track of where I've been. More ammo. It's always useful. That door won't budge either. Oh god! That scared me. I should put the gun away before I waste all my ammo. Oh, God. Well, now I'm still confused. I guess I do need to go back in here? Okay. No. I'll just curl up into a ball and hide over here forever. I guess we gotta fight him. Well, you know, another cutscene. Secret note number 4. This one was a good one, very nice to kill, easy to cut with my knife, like to cut food. Well, that's nice. Okay. So I'm gonna be fighting somebody with a knife. Oh no, you don't. In here. Oh God. Get my gun ready. Oh God, it's another cutscene.
There's a key in the bathtub.
Cha. Okay, never mind then. I need to find. A recorder. Or none of this progress will be saved. Oh, hello. Well, that was horrifying. But hey, a recorder. Hey. Recording time. I'd say we're at, what, 15 minutes? Something like that. I seriously need to put this away. I'm gonna waste all that ammo. Let's go ahead and save here. I guess I'll cut it here. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and cut it here. There's only like 5 minutes left in the episode, and I don't know, it seems like a good place as any. I think we just killed what I assume was a boss. Kind of, maybe. Never seen her before. Definitely freaky. I think I put more bullets into her than I needed to, though. Oh well. Anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm trying to do little things to improve it, like waiting a little bit before I start the intro so that the webcam actually powers up so that you don't get the whole fading in thing. It's just going to be like a straight picture of me being there. And I already did the whole moving the mic closer to me. And I really can't think of anything else I could do other than just get video editing software. And you know, better equipment. Anyway, I'm rambling. If you guys like this episode, please give it a like. I'm gonna be recording the next episode of The Walking Dead right after this, and it's 1 o'clock. And yeah, I'll probably just upload them tonight and then publish them tomorrow. But if you guys want to see more episodes, please subscribe to my channel. And if you have any suggestions, you know, for games you want to see me play, or for ways I can improve the channel, or, you know, anything. Just any suggestions in general, or if you want to say hi or something, you know, I don't know. Just please leave it in the comment section below. And until next time, this is Bfranx, signing off. I'll see you guys later.